check out BMW's built up big softboxes for filming and controlling the light on the cars. That's awesome.